What up guys, we're just back from the gym. Today was kind of a hectic day. We didn't get all our meals in, or we didn't reach our calorie intake for today, but I will tell you more about that tomorrow. Can you hear the sound? So good morning guys, and let's talk about yesterday.
So where do we start? So we start the day before yesterday. So I was coming here in Ghent, which was quite late. I didn't have any energy, so I decided to don't make any meals for yesterday. So yesterday I went to school with no meals in my bag. So I know it's pretty stupid knowing that I had classes from 8 till 7 p.m. in the evening. So yeah, it really sucked. So I had no meals, a lot of classes, but I was lucky enough to have a little break because there was a class that was done earlier, so I had 15 minutes to go to the shop and get some food. So I went to the shop, got some bread and some chicken slices, and then I went back to school, prepared them in the classes, start eating them, and yeah, it wasn't enough. I didn't have enough meals in, so that really sucked. Then I went back home, ate another meal, then I gave a personal training session. And yeah, it was very toxic on the body, just following classes for almost 12 hours, then giving a personal training session, and then even hitting a workout. But yeah, it doesn't always gonna be easy. So it's all about doing things on days you're not motivated or bad days, because those days will make a big impact. So the key of this story is make sure to be prepared, and if you're not prepared, make sure to make the best from it, because that is what makes the difference between a champ and just a loser.
So before I go to school, I just prepped myself a pasta with chicken and some tomato sauce, and also got a Monster for when I feel tired. So now I will go to school, then I will eat that in the break, then I will come back, eat a pre-workout meal, and then I'll see you guys then. So before we go to the gym, we're gonna take some citrulline malate. We will go for just 10 grams. The minimum dose is 6 grams. If you want, as our 10 is right in the middle. Normally the max dose is 15 grams. So yeah, we're quite good with 10 grams. I ain't gonna add just a regular pre-workout or a Monster with it. And the reason for that is I already had a Monster during classes, so I don't want the caffeine intake to get too high, because I don't want to get addicted to it. So yeah, if you need anything from my protein, make sure to use the link right below in the description. That will help me and the channel to grow. And of course, don't forget to use code email at checkout to save some money. So now we will go to the gym to smash a back and bicep workout.